I could use a remote-controlled batarang to trigger switches that are out of reach.
Wouldn't do that if I was you.
Show them what we got.
So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages, but now I'm taking you down too.
Ooh. Aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Listen, I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, I'll have to think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time. I don't pay you lot to dance. I pay you to fight, so fight! You weren't supposed to do that, Batman. You're forcing me to bring out the big guns! Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.
Thank you.
die in Arkham City.
I found Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze. Have you located the cure yet?
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How do you get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy!
No! No! No!
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the copsicle.
Over here, please.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Please, help me. Over here.
Hold on. You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Where did Penguin get that gun?
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
Please! Someone! Help me!
Stay here for now.
No problem, sir. There are more of us.
If they're still alive, I'll find them.
Come on, Batman, we're right here.
Yeah, you know what?
Oh no, what are you gonna do now?
Didn't we tell you that was gonna happen? Sorry, must have slipped our minds. Maybe you should go look for a can opener. Hell, why bother? Nothing's getting through the security gate. You're trapped out there.
You should just turn right round and get the hell out of here.
How'd he do that?
I'll make your face real pretty, Batman.
Come on. Slice you into pieces, American. Why won't you die?
You're gonna hurt you.
I'll cut off your mask for the Penguin.
Brother, he was always weaker than me.
So strong. You're not so strong. I kill you with...
Joker's cure. Where is it?
Oh, forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. Oh. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman!
Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends.
No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle. Hello, Batman. Can you hear me? Of course you can. Thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skating. Tell him your name, son.
Yeah? Screw you.
Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him squeal. What you're hearing is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperature. Now, I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and... Well, what do you know? His whole bloody hand explodes!
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings them in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done.
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard what the Penguin said, right?
God! Everyone, get your asses over here now!
This is no good. He won't wake up.
How's he doing this?
Leave him. We got more important things to be looking out for.
Show yourself, chicken!
I've lost one of you idiots. Let's end it there.
Penguin gave an order, so move!
over here!
Oh no! You too? Oh God, wake up!
Take him! I got him! He's over here!
Running out of people.
You gotta wait.
Let's see what runs out first. This is not making me happy. It's making you look
Stay
like
still.
Fools.
I'll be back.
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
Listen up. In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
Well, what about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
We grabbed our...
It looks like the eyes...
I know it's you. Or is it? Finally grown up there and come to find me.
I'm too far away.
Well.
The override won't work this far away.
You want something?
Please.
Come get it! Tell you what, Batman. I'll give you this one for free. Come and have a go. If you're not scared.
I can use the security override to get the Penguin.
What? Come on, fire, damn you! What the hell is wrong with this thing? Stay back! Stay back!
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there. Found him down here when I bought this place. Comes in handy. See how much that ugly son of a bitch can take! Oh, that looked like it hurt, didn't it? Good job that bug is immortal! Kill that bastard!
Yes.
the bloody explosives! I mean it! No! Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird. It is, Mr. Free.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course. You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You are not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
Are you sure this man can provide the missing ingredient?
I've met Ra's al Ghul many times. He claims to be over 600 years old, and I believe him, which means something is keeping him alive.
Let us hope you are correct, Batman. After all, your life depends on it. The missing element you suggest is interesting from a purely scientific perspective.